We're here with Delaney, senior shortstop, Jake Sousa. He had three walks in today's game, and he cracked a RBI double to put his team on top for good. Also played a pretty good defensive game. Talk about that pitch that you took out to right center field for the double.
It was a 3-1 count. I knew he had to throw something over the plate or I was going to get walked again, which I was fine with. So we got three already. And I knew that curve was coming because he's a good pitcher. I just waited back and drove it to right center.
In this game, you guys had a big first inning. You got a run in the first inning. Perry Hall had a big first inning, took the lead. Slowly battled back. And is that kind of the MO, just to hang in there with this team all year long to wait out the whole play, the whole seven innings?
Yes, very much. We're a very young team this year, but we have a lot of confidence and everyone knows their roles. When we execute, we win.
You got several chances there at short. There was one ball that ended up being an RBI base hit. Took a very wicked hop. What happened on that play there? Just got in your up in your face area, right?
Yeah, it bounced, hit the dirt. I should have charged it, but it took a bad hop.
When they say you come to a baseball game, you see something new every time. You guys turned a double caught stealing. That's pretty unusual. Talk about that play.
I saw the runner from first going. Then I looked out the corner of my eye and saw him going, and I trusted my arm and got in the mouth.
So, yeah, it was a caught stealing at second, and you threw the runner from third out at home, right?
Yes, sir.
So how does this win set up for you guys, put you in a pretty good position going forward?
Very much. This is a big rival game for us. We lost to them last year in the playoffs, so we really wanted this one. Get back out.
All right, Jake, congratulations on the big game and the victory today.
All right, thank you.